The pendulum in the AL Central race swung back in the Royals' direction Wednesday night. Led by its big game ace, James Shields, KC fought off a sweep by the Tigers with a 3-0 victory in rainy Detroit. It left town with a one-game lead. Shields allowed two hits over seven innings, in a game the Royals needed to win to regain momentum. He escaped a jam in the seventh by retiring Victor Martinez on a fly ball and striking out JD Martinez. "You don't earn a nickname like Big Game James for nothing," Royals manager Ned Yost told reporters. "Games don't come much bigger than this. That's pretty typical of him. He goes out and he pitches like that for 200 innings every year. That's what he does," said Tigers second baseman Ian Kinsler, who had one of the two hits off Shields. Shields tried to deflect some of the spotlight, but he knows people are looking to him to produce in these spots. "The only thing I've been telling guys is just stay relaxed and have fun," said Shields, who entered the playoffs with the Rays in 2008, 2010 and 2011.